She's crafty. She gets around. She's crafty.
She's always down.
She's crafty.
She's got a crack.
She's crafty. She's just my type. She's crafty. She gets around. She's crafty.
Yeah, she's always down.
She's crafty.
She's got a crack.
She's crafty. She's just my type.
She's crafty.
Bikini season is on the horizon, and I really want to shed a few pounds before I'm bathing suit ready. So I'm here at Suddenly Slimmer to find out what all the hype is about.
You can do it! Baste me, I love it. Like a turkey, I love it.
Oh my God, that feels so weird.
Opsie, I hear that you guarantee a 6 to 20
inch loss. That's right.
What is this guarantee? What if I don't? Then what do you do? Then you have to buy me cake.
Right here, It was 31 and a half, and now it's 30. 1.5 inches.
Oh my God!
Welcome back to another brand new edition of The Fashion Team, your only source of bringing everything fashionable in the world of entertainment. I'm celebrity stylist David Evangelista.
And I'm comedian Daphne of Rock Dawn, along with our special guest stylist Jess Zeno.
Italian girlfriend.
Zaino.
You can have her with that name.
Well, you're a hairstylist, yes. David. So what is going on there? It looks like a home perm.
It's a little fro. He's trying to bring the fro back. Give the man a break. Hello.
I mean, I hope that is for a role.
No, he's been wearing that for a while.
I know. Remember on Sesame Street, there was that dog that no one saw, Barkley? There you have it.
Yeah, the shirt's untucked, like a tucked-in shirt.
You know that metallic is very big this season, no matter what it is, and this kind of bronzy take on it, she looks fantastic and so of the moment in her dress.
And it's great.
This is very plain Jane. You know, he is basic black.
That's he's handsome.
He's bald. What are you going to do?
Hey, don't knock the Bobby
Bobby. 1, 2, 3, here I am.
I mean,
I actually love the look. I think she looks very Sienna Miller, Edie Sedgwick. I love the shoes, love the one tone. And
me
I think
too.
That the off the shoulder is a trend that's kind of emerging right now. And with the gold bangles and the clutch, she is a perfect fit for me.
Yeah, comments. No.
What if I told you the vegetable oil in your kitchen cabinet can actually fuel your car? Well, it's true. Biofuels are a great alternative to gas and help the environment and save you money. I'm here at Lovecraft Biofuels, where they specialize in converting diesel engines to run on 100% pure vegetable oil. So, Lovecraft, what's the deal? How did you start this?
We started about 4 years ago.
What does this actually do for the environment?
It's non-toxic, non-hazardous.
What is the process of converting the vegetable oil into the car?
We have to adapt the fuel to the engine. The fuel has to be warmed and filtered so that it'll run correctly.
How often are you actually running into the back of restaurants and banging on the door and jetting with a barrel of oil?
Every day.
So what's the catch? Do I get in the car and get down the block and the car breaks down and I'm chugging along?
These are great cars. They run actually better on vegetable oil than on diesel.
Really? And does it go fast?
You can do over 100.
Oh, yeah.
No.
You can get a speeding ticket on vegetable oil.
Enough with this chitter chatter. I gotta see how this actually works. Let's take this puppy for a test drive. This is awesome. I feel like we're doing something good for the world today. And I hear that I can actually get a gun away from someone should I be up against a wall with a gun to my head.
Mm-hmm.
I do not believe this for 1 second.
I say we come back.
I do too. I feel stronger already.
Great. I'm taking you down.
I don't think so.
Let me see. Can you do it?
Mm-hmm.
The toe?
Yeah. Oh, you go. In the mood to celebrate but don't want to spend the big bucks on champagne? Well, try Prosecco. Prosecco is the name of an Italian sparkling wine that tastes just like fine champagne and costs half the price. So girls, if you want to sit poolside and sip champagne, treat yourself to a really good fake. Cheers. It's really fun to be sassy and cute, but I'm always sort of cute with this change and the long hair and the lashes. I feel pretty and I don't always get to feel that way. So it's like, I feel like a different person. Hi, I'm Jess Zaino. LA has a culture all its own. Where to go to see and to be seen. After you've seen the sand and the sea, it's time to look at the sky. So head to the Griffith Observatory and turn your eyes towards the heavens. Newly renovated, this architectural icon atop Mount Hollywood has some of the best views of LA. This is the entertainment capital of the world, so plan on it.
You're going to find lots of stuff here that'll definitely have you entertained.
You can't come to LA and not hit some of the famous Hollywood sites, like Grauman's Chinese Theater with its hand and footprints of famous stars, and Frederick's. Yes, they really are of Hollywood. For some undercover culture, don't miss their lingerie museum. For more Hollywood magic, just look down. Stars are everywhere. Find your favorites on the Walk of Fame.
CityBuzz.com has everything you need to navigate this town like an insider. How to get tickets and reservations, key phone numbers and addresses, and much, much more. So make sure to check it out and then get out there and enjoy yourself. You're in Los Angeles!
So the Greek goddess theme, yes. What do you think of it?
Well, I love the Greek goddess theme because when you think of Greek goddess, like goddess is such an empowering word for a woman.
It is.
It's sexy.
You're
right. It's, you know, like dripping in jewels and
love
stones.
It.
And you think of Athena and Helen of Troy, right? And that uber star with the purple eyes, always, always with the jewels.
Yeah, so it's very
goddessy.
You're right.
And I think now that we're coming into summer and spring, a lot more people are going to be showing off their dewy skin.
Well, I can't wait for everybody to see your dewy outfit because you look hot. But first, more about Jess, because this is our first time with you. We're so thrilled. She is such an expert in this business of giving us the looks. I mean, she's dressed some of the most famous women in the world, which we'll talk about in a moment, but first we want to head out and say some hellos because we have so many beautiful women right here at HSN. In fact, Carolyn in Texas is one of them, and she is joining us right now. Hi, Carolyn.
Hi.
So nice to have you. Meet Jess.
Howdy, Carolyn.
Hi, Jess.
I
recognize Jess from all the style shows.
You do.
Nice to meet you.
I wish life came with a cheat sheet that just kind of gave you the tips on everything that you just didn't know about. How come there isn't a manual that's out there that kind of gives you the scoop on what you need to know for life?
I think that's very cool that you're a virgin, and I think actually women have all of the power. That's what young girls, like teenagers.
It's true.
No, but teenagers don't realize that they think, oh, I'm going to be promiscuous and sleep with this guy to get him. That's what you shouldn't be doing. If you tease these guys, that's what they love, and you can hold them out for as long as possible.
So, Style Zone Modern Girls, Jess and Claudia are going to show you how to put your best face forward.
Jess and Claudia are the hosts of Style's Modern Girl's Guide to Life.
Oh my God, we're backstage at Fashion Week.
It's really chaotic back here, but we're gonna do our best to bring you some of the best tips around, and I need some tips as well, like staying alert looking when you're really tired.
I need to cover this.
Now you're working with artistic precision. How can a real girl apply a look like this?
I think the best way to do like that really beautiful like 50s or 60s eyeliner is to lay the brush on the side and pull it out.
Can you pinch your cheeks to achieve a blush look?
Absolutely.
Or is that a myth?
No, totally. You can even slap yourself.
I was going to ask, the slapping one, which works better, the slapping or the pinching?
I think
let's see!
Oh, I have such a glow!
Backstage at Tracy Reese, Mally is the makeup bomb. Look at
but
this
I'm gonna
bag.
I'm going to show you something. They're Gucci bags. You put it in the inner corners, and boom, it makes your eyes pop. Look, yummy! We need more.
And what's great about a wrap dress is that it's totally versatile. You can wear it at any time of year. Let's say it's wintertime, and you want to throw like a cashmere throw over it to keep you warm.
Uh-huh.
But you can wear it with Grecian sandals to make it a casual look. It's a really stunning dress that's really showing off your assets.
Here's the twist. Rather than get her the one black look, my plan of action is to get two pieces so she gets more bang for her buck, and like a good New York City girl, she can multitask with the various pieces.
Are you afraid of Santa Claus?
Am I afraid of Santa Claus? That's the best question I think I've ever heard.
Now, quick, what's the next line?
You don't. No one knows. It's because of the Burger King commercial.
Yeah,
is that a Burger King
song? Since you came along.
Burger King has taken every good 70s song.
Shucks a time, go! That's what it is. That's the next line.
Now, do you know about Betty Boop?
Slash. Denzel Washington.
Yeah,
everyone just seen him talk to me for that long. I'm like,
Betty Boop. Now, these are some down south, dirty Texas boys that have a hit song on the radio, Turn Me On, Mr. Dead Man, as well as a video on MTV. They were handpicked by Marilyn Manson. You hear the scream.
She gets a rise, she's scrappy. She's
tight.